But I did get creative about earning a living. So I did a couple lecture series and I, you know, posted them online and people tuned in to hear the lecture series. I did lots of Zoom, you know, girls' night out. I just really, really got creative to be able to bring in the revenue to keep my doors open, even though I wasn't even at the office. So that was definitely the biggest hurdle, but I've made it and we're still growing. And